correction, Homer. You're the second.
That's right, Mr. Peabody.
Quiet, you.